Good afternoon, friends. I'm about to head over to CVS to do my weekly couponing. And of course, I'm gonna take you along with me. So let's head in store now.
I think I'm ready for this epic beauty event to end. I like individual deals better than a big group of all of them together. The first deal that I'm gonna do is on these One by Poise liners. They're priced at $7.49, and I have this paper coupon for $3 off, which I got inside of the last box that I purchased. I also have a CRT for $3 off a One by Poise item. The coupon in the CRT will take off $6, leaving me to pay $1.49. I won't get any extra care bucks back, but I will get back $3 on Ibotta, as well as a dollar bonus because this is the second time that I've purchased a One by Poise item. So I'm paying $1.49, but getting back $4 on Ibotta, making this free and a $2.51 moneymaker. My husband's birthday is coming up, so I need to grab a card for him. I'm gonna get this one priced at $4.59. Then I'm gonna grab six of these little Hallmark bags priced at 49 cents each. I need one more item to hit the threshold of the CRTs I'm using, so I'm gonna grab a Thanksgiving card priced at 99 cents. All of these Hallmark items will total me $8.52. I have two 4 off 8 Hallmark card CRTs. I can use both of these CRTs together because with quantity-based CRTs, you only have to hit the highest threshold listed, which is 8. Those two CRTs will take off $8, leaving me to pay just 52 cents for everything. And that's a great deal because I had to buy that card for my husband anyway. Next, I'm gonna do the Epic Beauty deal, which is spend $30 and get $10 in extra care bucks back, or spend $40 and get $15 in extra care bucks back. Revlon is included in that promotion. I'm going to start off by picking up two of these eyeliners priced at $8.29 each, and then I'm going to get two of the Revlon Kiss Balms priced at $5.49 each. All of these products together will total me $27.56. I have several coupons and CRTs that I'm going to use. The first one is a 5 off 25 Revlon CRT, and I have my $3 off Revlon Cosmetics instant coupon from last week, as well as a $3 paper coupon for an eye product, a $3 paper coupon for a lip, $2 digital for a lip, and a $3 digital for an eye. I'm also going to add in this Neutrogena Skin Balancing Cleanser priced at $10.79. I have a 4 off 10 Neutrogena Skin Balancing CRT that I'm going to use. I'm realizing that all of these products only total $38.35, so I'm gonna put back one of the Kiss Balms and pick up a regular lipstick instead. I'm gonna get this Kind priced at $8.99. Now all of these products total $41.85. I have $23 in coupons and CRTs, which will leave me to pay $18.85 and getting back a $15 extra care buck. And because I've spent over $30 in beauty, I'll also get back a $3 beauty buck within 48 hours. So that makes all five products just 85 cents. Next, I'm gonna do another deal on cosmetics. CoverGirl is on promotion for buy two and get $6 in extra care bucks back. Unfortunately, it looks like my store doesn't have the blurring serum, and that's a shame because I have awesome CRTs for it. I still wanna do the deal, so I'm gonna grab some different things instead. First, I'm gonna pick up some Twin Brow Pencils priced at $5.49, and then a CoverGirl Professional Mascara priced at $6.99, as well as this CoverGirl Blush priced at $7.99. Even though I only need to pick up two items for the extra care promotion, it works out better with the CRT that I have to pick up three. I have a 6 off 20 CoverGirl Cosmetics CRT, as well as a paper coupon for $3 off a CoverGirl eye product, and a paper coupon for $3 off a CoverGirl face product. I'm also gonna use a digital coupon for $2 off for the other CoverGirl eye product. These three products total $20.47, but I have $14 in CRTs and coupons, so I'll pay $6.47. And get back a $6 extra care buck, making my final cost just 47 cents. Now I'm gonna do the Cetaphil deal, which is spend $30 and get $8 in extra care bucks back. I'm gonna pick up two of these moisturizers priced at $15.49 each, so they'll total me $30.98. I have a CRT for $5 off two Cetaphil facial care products and a paper coupon for $6 off two Cetaphil products. I also have a CRT that I sent to my card that is $4 off 20 in facial moisturizers. My coupon in CRT will take off $15, leaving me to pay $15.98 and getting back $8 in extra care bucks. And since I've spent over $30 in beauty on this transaction, I'll also be getting back a $3 beauty buck within 48 hours. Subtracting what I'm getting back, my final cost is $4.98 for both, or about $2.49 each. And I'm happy to pay that because this is my preferred brand, and I find that it's harder to coupon for the lotion than the facial cleanser, because the lotion tends to be a little bit more expensive than the cleanser. I just remembered that they have a display with these Simply Ageless blurring serums on it, so I'm going to change my CoverGirl deal. I'm going to put back the blush and mascara, and my new total for these two products is $24.98. I'm still going to use the 6 off 20 CoverGirl CRT, but I'm also going to use two $6 off CoverGirl blurring serum CRTs. And I'm still using that paper coupon for $3 off a CoverGirl eye product. My CRTs and paper coupon will take off $21, which will leave me to pay just $3.98, but getting back $6 in extra care bucks. That makes both of these products free and a $2.02 moneymaker. And it all tracks towards beauty. I'm going to pick up another freebie. The Irish Spring is on sale this week for $3.99, and when you buy two, you'll get a $3 extra care buck back. I'm going to pick up the 5-in-1 body wash because it's a great donation item, and then also a package of bar soaps. The two of these will total me $7.98, but I have a CRT for $3 off two Irish Spring body wash and bar soap, and this $1 off paper coupon that I'm going to use. I'm also going to use a $1 off digital coupon. The coupons and CRT will take off $5, leaving me to pay $2.98, but getting back $3 in extra care bucks, making both of these completely free. I love how easy it is to roll rewards at CVS because they only have one type of reward. I'm going to do another easy freebie. I have this CRT for 2 off pain relief patches and rubs. It's attaching to this CVS health patch priced at $1.99. Since the CRT is more than the price of the item, it will lower itself down to $1.99, making this completely free. I was planning on picking up another freebie, but it looks like my store is all out of the Butterfinger Company candies. The fun size candies are 3 for $8 this week. I have a 2 off 8 candy CRT, as well as two $2 off 3 Hershey's or Butterfinger fun size candy CRTs. And this paper coupon for 2 off 3 bags of Butterfinger fun size candies. If I had Butterfingers in my store, that coupon and CRTs would have made them completely free. I did find some other fun size candy in my store priced 3 for $8. I can use all of those candy CRTs that I just mentioned on these bags. But unfortunately, they aren't the right kind to use the paper coupon. Those CRTs will take off $6, leaving me to pay 2 for all 3 bags. And that makes them just 66 cents each, which is still an amazing deal. I'm going to put these in the freezer to try to prevent myself from eating them before Halloween. And that's the last deal that I'm going to do today. I'm going to go ahead and ring up all of this in a single transaction. I'll meet you back at the house to go over the final numbers. I'm back home, and this is everything that I picked up today at CVS. My transaction went well, except for there was something strange that happened. I'll show you my receipt and explain. You can see that the candy rang up 3 for $8, and then the Irish Spring, $3.99 each. The Neutrogena, the CoverGirl, Revlon, that rang up correctly. The Cetaphil, the CoverGirl serum, I'm glad that I remembered where they kept that. And then the patch, the pain patch, all of the Hallmark, and then the one by Boys. So I had a $3 off coupon for the CoverGirl Eye, and then I had two $3 off coupons for Revlon, and then I also had a $3 off coupon for the one by Boys. That dollar off coupon is the Irish Spring, the $6 coupon is for the Cetaphil, and then I had my two Revlon digital coupons come off, and my Irish Spring digital coupon came off. And then all of the CRTs that I mentioned came off, my CoverGirl CRTs, the Revlon, both of the Revlon ones. So this one here, and then if you go down, this one here for the $3 off Revlon, and then my Hallmark, Neutrogena, like all the CRTs that I mentioned came off. Well,
I handed over $44 in extra care bucks. I handed over two $10 extra care bucks. I remember this because I was like trying to come up with the correct amount, but I didn't have the correct denominations. So I handed over two $10 extra care bucks, a $9 extra care buck, a $5 extra care buck, a $4 extra care buck, and two $3 extra care bucks. Well, for some reason, one of my $10 extra care bucks somehow scanned twice because this one lowered itself down, and then I had two that were unused, which were my $3 extra care bucks, and then the $4 one lowered itself down. I sent these two to my card. So my subtotal was $0. I was expecting it to be $1.80. You can see here, this is what I calculated. I calculated it would be $45.80. So I handed over 44. So I have never seen that before. That's really bizarre. So I'm just going to count my cost as $45.80. And then I put my tax on a Flu's gift card. So I saved $144.26. And that is the non-sale price of all of the things that I purchased today. With the sales price, all of these items are $131.79. So what I got back was $15 for the Spend 40 Beauty deal, $8 for the Cetaphil deal, $3 for the Irish Spring deal, and $6 for the CoverGirl deal. I also spent $97.81 in beauty, so I'll be getting back $9 in beauty bucks within 48 hours. And I got back $3 on I bought it for the Poise and $1 because this was the second time that I purchased Poise, as well as 10 cents for any candy, and $3.80 back on Flu's for purchasing a CVS gift card through Flu's. So that makes what I'm getting back $48.90. And my cost, I'm just going to say, is $45.80. I know this one lowered down, but this $10 was used twice. I still am very confused by what happened. So $45.80 minus $48.90 is $3.10. So that makes all of this free and a $3.10 moneymaker, which is incredible, especially to get the Cetaphil. Oh my goodness, to get the Cetaphil for free. These are really great products. I'm going to keep one, and I think I'm going to save the other one for my sister's Christmas basket. So let me know what deals you guys are doing this week, which deal is your favorite deal this week, and if you were able to find the Butterfinger in your store.
Check out my Instagram and TikTok. They are both at Amy Way to Save.